Hello everyone, I'm Platypus 2.0, and we're back playing some more We Happy Few. So what did we do yesterday? We basically defogged the majority of Luds' home. And now we're going to just do a whole crap ton of quests. So what I'm thinking is we're going to start with It's a Terrible Life. And then we'll go over and do sweets, and then we'll just tackle everything in time. I'm not looking forward to doing It's a Terrible Life. I'm going to be straight up honest with you. I have a feeling it's going to be really, really annoying. I have an idea, but I don't see it working out all that well. Yeah, the second we picked her up, our suspicion just jumped right up. So, I mean, I was expecting that, but still, it's annoying.
It's just me and the puppies now.
It is, Arthur. It is just you and the puppies now. Okay. So, we're going the long way around. What we're going to be dealing with, I think, more than anything else, is going to be plagued wastrels. They're the ones that are going to be probably the most annoying thing for us right now. Can I? Hey. No. So I can't. She's just not doing too well. I thought, well, maybe I can, in my other hand, pop out the flashlight. Of course, I knew that that probably wasn't going to work too well for me, but you had to try. And I had to try when there was just no chance of being attacked. Okay, so I'm honestly none too pleased that I have to go the long way. And I suppose, admittedly, I didn't actually have to go the long way. I just kind of thought it would be a heck of a lot easier for me to go around the town instead of straight through it. Of course, I also am now realizing, well, I tend to get stuck on rubble quite a bit, so there's a chance I'm not actually going to be able to go over the... Okay, game, thank you. That was probably my biggest concern. We've gotta just... Because, like, it doesn't matter day or night. The water guards are going to stay where they are. Is that the... that? I wonder if that's the one that I cleared it. Oh, no. See, yeah, okay. So that's our cleared one. Okay.
You're wasting your time.
Shut up, Mary.
I'll be dead before we reach the village. And... if I'm wrong, do you really think they'll cure me?
Only one way to find out there, Mary.
I think they'll just give me joy to keep me happy until the end comes.
Arthur.
That's how we do it in Hamelin. You're sweet to help. George can't help me anymore.
This is really sad.
But it's killing him. Poor dear man. If love alone could make me well, I'd be doing somersault. I wouldn't do this if it weren't for George. Go back, I mean. They'll give me joy and turn me back into another smiling lunatic. Going through the motions of life. I don't want that. Do you know, these past few weeks have been the best of my life since we started taking joy. They've been real. I felt his love.
That is good enough.
We never made love like that in the village. Not since the war.
Why is that
we
red?
Need We need food, and we need not to be sick. And we need love. And we don't say it, but we need sex to be whole. Do you believe in God? When you're on joy, you can't hear him.
You know, I kind of feel bad considering I know what's going to happen, so...
I had a sister. She went away, you know, on the train. I can't remember her face. In my dreams...
It's right there, but we're going to wait for her to finish talking.
Running away.
Who the hell's George?
Oh, George. I hope we'll meet again in heaven.
Unless, dear God, is she just going to straight up die on me?
What did I want to be when I grew up?
Oh my God, Arthur.
She's talking. I hope he forgives me.
Isn't that awful?
We've all done such terrible things to each other. God forgive us.
Okay, so that's kind of really sad. And the door is open. Oh, over here.
I'm afraid I have to get off now.
You've got to let her in!
The door's open, though, George.
She'll take her joy, I promise. She's a good girl. She's never done anything wrong in her life. You have to save her.
Yeah. I'm sorry, man. Did she have anything on her? She did. I mean, I do want that rusty shovel, but I really can't. Oh, you know what? Let's just do this. We'll trade a crappy one for that one. And I understand your frustration. So let me help you. I sent him flying. That was wonderful.
I actually think you owed me a bit of money.
If he owed us a bit of money, then why are we helping him, Arthur? Let's be honest here. That's weird. All right, so that was kind of depressing. Like completely and utterly depressing. We actually need to drop some stuff right now. Otherwise, when we do this, we're going to lose the canteen. So yeah, we popped over right there. As always, we're going to eat some blue currants. I'm happy with that right there. So now let's go over and check out sweets. We are probably going to have to go some weird ways around because it is nighttime, so the poison fog is going to be as ever-present as always. I do apologize if you heard that burp right there. I thought I might have let it out like a low enough rumble that you wouldn't hear it, but in hindsight, you probably heard it, so I do apologize. That just, doing that quest, just like listening to her talk, left like just a weird taste in my mouth. And that's not the burp. That was not me, the burp. Just throwing that out there. Okay, so that was just a terrible jump. Because I want to go up here. Okay, so you're just not going to let me? I see. I get what you're throwing down. I got to go the long way around. Fine. No, that just left like, it was just kind of sad. Like, I understand George loved her, but she was all like, just let me die in peace. I finally know happiness. And, well, she did. She did die in that peace that she so desired, but just it wasn't a good scene, man. So a couple rowan berries. What about you? 3 rowan berries. Charcoal, who cares? Canteen? Never so easy. What's that? A rock? I'll pass. 5 sovereign, cool. Alright, so we have to be careful here. Why? Well, unless you haven't figured it out yet, we're dealing with explosives. All right, so I want to actually hit the string, though. So will that do it? It did. Okay. All right, I mean, I assume this... Oh, I see. That actually makes perfect sense. We can get rid of the feather. You know what? We have this shovel. We won't ever use it as a weapon. That I feel like... And we can get rid of the rock, too. But we should hold on to the two of them just for now. So, basically, the second we pop down here, we're going to be under attack. Yeah, we're good to go. You know, I could go back there and kill everybody off. But I just don't want to. You know, they're trying so hard. I just want them to live their life, you know? So we might as well go over and do hallucinogenic salad to see if there's any changes in that quest. I mean, we've seen a bunch of changes already. Like, look at It's a Terrible Life. It used to be you could just stand there and craft the sunshine pill. But now they've made it you need to go off and find a chemical station. I did luck out in finding one in the first house I looked in. I'm not sure if it was designed that way or if that was just the procedural generated world being kind for the first time in its life. Who knows? We might as well grab that too, because we already have one in our inventory right now anyways. And I don't care about making more healing stuff right now. I should, but my inventory is full as it already is. I just kind of want to move on. As long as... I should change that slightly. We should probably... get a crew. Let's use some big fancy English terms, like a crew is actually big and fancy. But we should probably get more healing supplies before we move on to St. George's Holm or to Maidenholm. That is probably going to be a whole heck of a lot smarter for me.
Not that really.
Well, you know, Arthur, the most important part of living is being honest with yourself. So if you don't miss Dad, man. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise. I don't know if Dad was a jerk or if he was actually just a super cool guy that you just don't remember. Anything's possible in the world of We Happy Few. So, heads up, we're going to be dealing with a bunch of stupid text as we go through hallucinogenic salad. There's just no... Okay, there's the couch. I was starting to wonder if that one is going to... Fire! I see. So, the cleaver is not very durable. I don't like that very much. The annoying thing here... Well, I do want that joy pill, though. But if we do charge shots, like that time right there, I feel like we're going to be in a much better state going forward. I mean, technically, I should be able to just put that brick into my, pocket throwable inventory, I think. But if the game says I can't, then I'm not going to argue with it for now. Three of you. And one of their heads was just going right bonkers. So this is going to be really annoying. All right, come down here. Are you going to follow me down here? Oh, God. Please don't, like, fall from above me here or something like that. All right, are you coming down or what? No? Did you forget that I'm down here? Man, this is great. Don't ever...
You can't have our dog. You can't have our dog.
Okay. Oh, God. Go. Just go. So, he fell, but did he die? Oh, he did. Cool. We have a bunch of different weapon options, because our cleaver is not going to last. We have to come to terms with that right now. I'm already feeling thirsty. Well, you know what? I am doing a bunch of fighting right now, so let's just hold off on that for a bit. Any chance you want to come down here and join me, babe? No? Where the heck did you even go? Oh, you're gonna pop out of, like, some weird place and... Oh my, I see! We're gonna have one pop up behind me. No?
Why are we doing this to each other?
There he is. What's this? Undertaker. Increases corpse carrying and movement. Well, sure, that would have been useful earlier. So let's stand here for a second, which might end up being really dumb, but I'm sure it'll be okay. Yeah. So we're not going to be left with a lot, but at least now we're at the top, so... I'm gonna drink some water while this scene is going on.
That's not good.
I can't see her.
Where'd she go?
Where'd she go?
Suffers!
Over!
Hey. Do I feel tired? Oh, that was a good hit, dude.
Sleep!
Maybe I should sit down for a bit.
You can't have our dog.
Don't have my blood on your...
Something about don't hurt you, but it's too late. I did. All right. So we're also gonna steal a bunch of basically up until we can't. Okay, right there. So our weapon of choice is now dead, and as much as that does suck, it could be a whole heck of a lot worse. Now, I think I might have done this wrong. I'm also going to get rid of the cleaver. It's done its due diligence. Yeah, I had a feeling. That's annoying. As much as I'd rather use, like, these two, it's dangerous. Alright, so I have a feeling that there isn't going to be too much up here. I actually didn't really want either of those things, but thank you, game, for giving them to me anyways. Don't want rancid stew. Metal bits? Sure. As though we don't have, like, a billion of them already.
Sorry to bother.
What am I looking for right now? Canteens would be helpful. Those joy pills are basically, they've got my name written all over them. So you know what? I have enough metal bits. I'm tired of them. Okay, so who's still singing? It sounds like I've missed someone in my kill spree. Who cares? If I remember correctly, is anything in the toilet? Oh yeah, a brick. Who cares? Joy pill? And just some charcoal, okay. So that should be good right there. And as you know, per usual, we... Oh, I see.
pleasure.
Just die. Just die.
Save a bit for the next minute.
Okay. Okay. So, I'm sure you noticed, and I just delightfully ignored, but we're, let's get rid of that and grab that. Okay. So our health is not in a very good spot right now. I'll own it. I put myself there. You want to know what I could really go for right now? I could really truly go for an inventory expansion kit. Now, I know that they don't actually exist, and their part in this game is basically non-existent. I know that. I know. I'm not stupid. So, let's, for now, go over and find out who One Simon says. Hint, hint, we already know, but we have to do the quest, otherwise Arthur will be perpetually confused for all of time. And, yeah, we're now running dangerously low on healing items. I mean, it's my own fault because I have been focusing on blue currants just because they're sort of an easier, like, they do so little food, but there's, it's so, like, this area is just so plentiful with the things. So I'm not too concerned, in all honesty. Now, this, we have two options with this quest. Finding out who One Simon says. So if we talk to the couple...
Are you guys new around here?
We came over yesterday. Must have got a bad batch of joy. Everything went all wonky.
I had no idea how bad it is here. These people, they came to rob us. You should see their eyes. They've gone feral. I don't think we'll last the night. Will you help us?
You wouldn't happen to know who One Simon says last Friday?
Can't even think about that right now. Will you help us or won't you?
Don't hurt them. Just scare them away. They look so terribly hungry. And I think I recognize some of them from home.
Yeah.
This is home now, Daphne.
All right. So there's two options here. Requires comedy. Or Jimmy Barr, get out of here. So we can come back at night, help these peeps out, or we can do this.
Ah! No! Why? No! Please!
Shit.
So,
place yourself, Arthur.
Bloody hell was that?
Whoa!
No! Please!
Normally, when you do it this way, they both attack you, but maybe they're actually trying to incentivize you to... That was just like a perfect shot, dude. Alright, you throw... No, you... Did you run out of rocks? This guy's got some, like, he's got some combat proficiency. Hey. Oh, I see.
Shit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Did I need to do that? Good heavens, no. It would have probably been much easier to come back at night. But what I want is right here. So I'm guessing if I'd actually saved them, we would have gotten the combination. Look at my lack of caring. It's all consuming, huh? Let's pop that up there. We should now be able to do this. Great. Okay.
village paper with them. Hang on.
Of course, I read about this. It was a trick question. No one won, Simon says. Someone saw a downer and they chased him into the river. Oh, tricksy, tricksy bobbies.
So that is done. Dun. We probably did that the dumb way. It probably would have made more sense to do that and it like come back at night. But that kind of sounded pretty boring, if I'm being straight up real with you. So what we're gonna do now is we are actually going to head back to the safe house. It's annoying, but we're gonna do what we can to clear off some of this frickin' inventory issues that we're having, knowing full well that it's not gonna work the way we want it to. We also need to clear off a bunch of inventory and then get some water, because we currently have no water, like, at all. We're empty. We might die of thirst. We probably won't, but it's now a distinct possibility. And then we're going to call this episode after I get that stuff done. We only have two quests left. I got there. Two quests left. Well, that phrase is just a stupid one to actually say without your tongue going blah, 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 blah. And that is the Altar of the Yam and Mystery House. So for now, both of those, we have the required mushrooms to do it. And I'm very much happy with that. Our weapons are not doing too hot. Once we go through these two double head knockers, we've got the shovel, which I really do not want to use as a weapon, if I'm being honest with you. I want to save that for dig spots, which we haven't actually found really any yet for this island. And that is solely and exclusively because I haven't been really scavenging houses all that much. So some things that we're going to get rid of right now. What can I move over? I can move over that. I probably won't be able to move over any of the sugar. Yeah. So how about metal bits? No. Okay. So we're going to grab the feathers and we're going to drop them. We have 20 feathers. I think we're good in that area. The next thing we're going to drop is going to be these metal bits. Will that be a mistake later on? I doubt it. We're basically drowning in the dang things. What? The empty power cells? We can drop those. Oh, right, I can just drop. I'm an idiot. Like, it's not like these things have no use. It's just that they've got next to no use going forward for me right now. We actually want to keep the metal tubes because they will enable us to... But what can I get rid of here? How much charcoal do we have? We've got 19. Do I need 19 charcoal? The problem is things I get rid of that I end up needing later on, it's a pain in the ass. So, you know what? We can drop the canvas scrap for now. We can always find more if we need it. What's this? Crash syringe. Okay. And we've also got some crash darts, which those three things are going to be dang useful going forward in a different part of town. I don't really need to elaborate on that too much, I don't think, because you know what I'm talking about. Okay, so get rid of those power cells. I honestly don't know if we need the light bulbs, so in lieu of screwing ourselves over later on, let's do this. Pop that over. Okay, so I'm wearing the torn suit. We have padded, we have coveralls, and we have proper suit. What do we have to build suit-wise? I believe it is the whole body rubber suit. And the... whatchamacaller. And the fancy suit. I don't think any other have really been incorporated into the game as of yet. So, hold on. You know what we're going to do? We're going to do that. We have a crap ton of darts. Now we're going to drop these splinters. And luckily that did... Oh, is it 5 for duct tape? That's really dumb.
Hush, says the sun, as it tucks me into bed.
Arthur, sometimes I swear to God, you say the weirdest shit. Okay, so let's do some really boring stuff. The fact that I can only stack 3 of those is kind of really annoying. Let's just be honest. No, I have more. Yeah. So, do I need this many metal bits? Probably not, if we're being honest. However, I mean, what else can we put together? We can do that. I guess we can put this syringe up here, put that there. We're just sort of attempting to make this look a little nicer, which ultimately it does not
the fog only comes at night
matter. So actually, let's come over here. So I mean, I know we're going to need another proper suit to make the fancy suit, but I think we can get rid of, like, some of this stuff. So let's do that for now. Let's move over those. Do we need so many darts? We most assuredly do not. Now, I think we actually are safe to get rid of the clothing items here. But if I'm wrong, and that ends up screwing us over later on, I'm going to be pretty pissed at myself. So, this is just tough. So let's do that, I guess. Okay. We're hungry and we're thirsty. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to go get water. What's annoying about this safe house in Luds is that...
It's terrible. It's plague, isn't it?
There's no mechanical lockers, or there's nothing for me to throw stuff in, aka storage. Which is kind of really dumb. So we have some water back here. I see. Here. Which means this water, I believe, is the one we actually want to go to. Not going for your water. Don't worry about it. Tricked him. So if we go... Of course we're going the wrong way. So let's go get some water, we'll eat some berries, and then we really need to go to bed. In-game.
Save it for the next minute.
Yes, okay. Well, first things first, let's pop off our own thirst level. Oh god. I'm going to get attacked from behind, aren't I? You're gonna follow me? God damn it. I knew it.
Shit.
Just, Arthur, I believe in you. Just run. Dealing with the plague victims is annoying. Is she still following me? No, no, well, of course. She's on the plague. She doesn't even know how to run properly. Properly. Words. Alright, so yeah, we could go off and do Altar of the Yam. It is right there. But we are going to call this episode right here. It might be a bit, end up being a bit shorter, but ultimately that's okay, so all that stuff is still there? I thought they had changed it so that things wouldn't, would just vanish. If they did not, I mean, that's perfectly okay by me, but... Okay, so let's do a bit more. Let's put you there. We're going to move you over there for a moment. Because I feel like... Yeah, we really do need some more healing items. That's annoying. That there. So if we come down here, you know what we can do? This torch is basically useless to us. So let's put this torch down there and those two. It clears it up a bit. It makes it look a bit nicer. I'm very much on board with that. Right, we should probably eat some berries. We're gonna top ourselves off.
Sleep.
Go to sleep. I'm gonna drink some water. Alright. So we're gonna... How are we doing for everything? 50% water, 50% blah, blah, blah. We have a bunch of books, like the passive effects. The other thing we need to do, too... is we need to go through all of these homes and these homes and I get this home and go on a stealing spree and look for all the dirty dig spots, which I suppose we might as well do that too before we go on, but I'm not in too much of a rush for that because who cares as far as I'm concerned. However, that is going to be it for this episode, everybody. If you liked this video, hit the like button. It really does help out a lot. And if you'd like to see more videos by me, subscribe. That will keep you in the loop for all future content. Everyone have a great night, and I will see you tomorrow.